Okay, so it has been over a year since the last time that I played League of Legends. I actually don't know when I started playing it. This is the first time that I have been able to record playing League of Legends. So I am currently trying to see what the differences are because back when I used to play before, it was when they still had the rune pages, and then they changed it to something else. And I'm not really sure everything that's going on here. Let's see, I know that's the profile. So my collection. So these are the ones that I have. So I've heard a lot of people call her Sivir. I call her Sivir. She's the one that I've played the most ranked with. I got her up to rank 6. I haven't played Kindred a whole lot. Wasn't a huge fan, but I like her once in a while. I also never played her right, because I guess she's a, as far as I know, she's a jungler. I never played her as a jungler. Zyra, also don't know what she's supposed to be. I just always played her as a bot support or a mid. Aurelion Sol, I couldn't play for shit. I'm just gonna be real with you on that. I just could not play him for shit. When I first started playing him, I wasn't bad, and then all of a sudden I just started sucking with him. So, Annie is another one like that. I just don't play her well. Tristana, I was getting some practice in. Xayah, I fucking love. I love her so much. Syndra's fun, but I don't play her well. Ashe is pretty basic. Evelynn, I suck with. I don't remember Akali. Soraka, I can't play for shit. Neither can I play Ryze or Jinx or Ahri. Alistar's okay. Amumu, no. I don't think I'm good with any of the rest of these, to be perfectly honest. I tried Elise, I think. Nope, I haven't played her yet. There's a lot of these I haven't even tried playing. Yeah. Those different ones. Oh, yeah. I don't know. Okay. I also don't know how to go back. Do it this way, see if that helps. It did. Cool. Yeah, there were. Okay, then skins are still a thing. I forgot that I had that. So cute. Glad I had that. This was the whole reason why I tried playing Elise, was because of that skin. I just didn't know. Chests. I don't want to do that. I don't know what the ones I have. Oh shit. Sucks. said I had chests. Apparently I don't have chests, because it said I had 4 chests. Okay, that's fine. I have enough to get literally any of these. I think I kept spending them on those. Although there's not really any of these that I want except for A and E's. Yeah, no. I didn't. What? Okay, so I know you can get blue essence, but since when do you get blue essence orbs? Has that always been a thing? I don't know. Holy shit, okay. 1,000 blue essence. Okay, cool. What is this? I mean, I like that. I like that a lot. I know it's taking me a moment to get to this. Little Legends? What the fuck are Little Legends? Care about emotes. Okay, let's see what's new. Achievements first. There are so many new ones. Because when I stopped playing and tried starting up originally, I think this was one of the most recent new ones. No, it was Zoe. Because this, he and I think Zaya were new. And I started playing Zaya. Is Yumi. That is adorable. Huh. A magical cat from Vandal City. Mia was once the familiar of a Yordle enchantress, Nora. When her master mysteriously disappeared, Yumi became the keeper of Nora's sentient Book of Thresholds, traveling through portals and its pages to search for her. Yearning for affection, Yumi seeks friendly companions to partner with on her journey, protecting them with luminous shields and fierce resolve. Okay, so she's a support. While Book strives to keep her on task, Yumi is often drawn to lovely comforts such as naps and fish. In the end, however, she always returns to her quest to find her friend. Huh. Okay. That's cute. I think I'm gonna be looking at new characters for a minute, though. But this is really cool. This is really cool. So yeah, this was the last one that came out back when I was still actively playing So all of this stuff here is new, because she came out not long after I stopped playing. So all of these are new to me. I know nothing about them. You can talk, you know. Nico is best girl? Why is Nico best girl? Craft control, so she's damage, so she's mainly AoE damage? She looks like the happier version of Zyra. She's a chameleon? I thought those were vines. Okay. I mean, I said I wasn't going to, but why not? I can play her when we're not in matches together, so how about you get fucked? This is the bitch that's mad at me. That's him. He's angry because I just bought one of his mains. He'll get over it. Oh, so cute. What? Oh, those are cute. Oh my gosh, when did these happen? Oh my god, they're so cute. For the phone game?
Yeah, they have two new phone games.
So you can't use them in this?
I mean, you can. Those are icons. But they're avatars.
They're so cute. I like this one a lot. Ooh, they're so precious. They're so cute. Oh, shit, man. It has been too long since I've played. What in the shit are Eternals? What? What is this?
Masteries.
Masteries? Really? Where is Sivir? She and Zyra are my mains. And I would like to see what they have for them. Have enough for that, so we'll go with this. Cool. Now where's Zyra, because she's my other main. Oh, maybe that's the daily chest. That's what I meant by four. Okay. Okay, so I guess that we're play ready. Let's just do a bot match. Get back into this. Hey Noah, what's your username? Okay, I remember the wording, I don't remember the numbers. Two, four, three, what? X? Okay.
Blood or gold.
I'm gonna do a couple of practice rounds before we play together, because I've still got you added as a friend, and I sent him a request. I mean, that's what I'm doing, but I'm also getting back in the swing of playing her, because I don't wanna throw one of our matches just because I don't remember how to play. It's taking me forever to load, though.
Summoner's Rift. 30 seconds until minions spawn.
Oh, shit. How do I...
Minions have spawned.
You can't tame the desert.
Okay, so that does still work.
Wealth is my kind of burden.
First blood.
Make me for it. Problem, I've got a price. Another fight, another three. I'll fight for a cause. I won't die for one. Heroes go hungry.
Has been slain. An enemy has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
It's not stealing if they're dead. Get paid and get out.
Killing spree. An enemy has been slain.
Whatever works at the time.
It wasn't me. My guns have minds of their own.
Killing spree.
of their own.
Honor is the rust on a dull blade.
An enemy has been slain.
You die for free.
Godlike. Double kill. The only thing I look up to is the sky. Kings come and go, but gold stays.
Let's go.
got values.
I forgot how fun this game is. Like, dude, I loved playing this game. I just got pissed off because our entire friend group noped the fuck out, and I was like, cool, guys. Cool. Isn't that the level cap anymore? Dude. Alright. Noah, did you accept my friend request, by the way?
I'll be honest with you, I can't do goddamn thing.
What?
That computer sucks.
Did it crash on you again?
Yeah, it does every fucking second. So,
Derek, do you want to play a game together? Are you... what are you... does it still show me as part of that? Why does it show me as... They added Nico to the Star Guardians.
Yeah, they had a whole Star Guardian event.
Because I know they had one before.
Like her mastery skin is the prestige Star Guardians.
Cool. That's fucking rad. You need to invite me to your guild. I don't know if I was ever in it, but the one that I was in, because I think you can only be in one, right? Because I was in one from when I worked for my last job. Just put it that way. I was in one from my last job. And I left it because I know only one for sure, potentially two, still play it. But I think that's it. Oh, now I remember why I had Lamb's icon. Because it was Lamb's icon with the wolf mask. Because you and I did the cutesy thing. Because you are my wolf, I am your lamb. Because that was literally our wedding vows that we picked out. It was as simple as that. That was literally where we got our vows from. Because we are two halves of one whole existence. God, we were so corny with that. Nerdy corny. Well, yeah. I know Kindred's dope. I just forgot that that was where we got our initial vows from. You bought it with me?
It's not stealing if they're dead.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
Wealth is my kind
30
of
30 seconds until minions spawn.
Honor is the rust on a dull blade.
How do you dance and shit in this? Because I know there's a way to, I just don't remember what you do. Right.
Minions have spawned.
On the same lane.
I go where the trouble is.
Damn, I keep forgetting. being one of the first girls who taught me about this game.
An enemy has been slain.
Don't use your abilities on the fucking minions. Save them.
An enemy has been slain.
It's just business. Laws or whatever works at the time.
An ally has been slain. Killing spree.
The only thing I look up to is the sky.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
I make my own fortune.
An enemy has been slain. Your team has destroyed a turret.
It's a chameleon.
Submit.
An enemy has been slain.
It's not stealing if they're dead.
Rampage. An ally has been slain.
Or whatever works at the time.
Has destroyed a turret. Killing spree. Rampage.
Heroes go hungry.
Shut down.
You hit enter.
The slash. What the fuck is the slash button, Derry?
The question mark option on your thing, that little dash that's next to it that you can also use, that. So to type, you would hit enter and then hit that slash and then the command that you want to do. How do I join your guild? Or do you have to... Okay. Did you make me the group lead? I did not know that because I joined your group.
Feel the thorns embrace.
You're jungling this match? Fuck, who am I gonna get started with? You gotta remember, back when I tried playing jungle, anytime I would hop in a lane with someone, it was just immediately they would give me shit for it, so...
Summoner's Rift.
Guess I'm going top.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
Those other fuck went mid. And there's two top. One mid and two bot. So jungler, I guess. I don't know, bruh.
Minions have spawned.
I totally forgot that Zyra's spellcaster. And I have her on the wrong selection. I gave her the damage one that I had Sivir on.
So much more to see.
I will.
My prey.
Self clever.
First blood. Death is in blue. An enemy has been slain. Dominating. A promising go. Rampage. Be ready. Is upon us. None will escape my wrath.
An enemy has been slain.
Dominating.
There, just a sec, babe, okay? Okay.
Legendary. Godlike.
A promising garden.
Double kill. Has destroyed a turret.
Is in blue.
Barrier.
My prey thinks itself clever.
None will escape my grasp. Busy world. Your team has destroyed an inhibitor. Rampage. Unstoppable. An enemy has been slain. Your team has destroyed a turret. Dominating.
I mean, originally, no. God, that was a problem for, like, a fucking while, dude. You ready to hop in the game with us, Noe? Huh? Oh, fucking course you are. Alright. I don't even mess with who calls what anymore, because by the time I'm done buying my shit, someone picks what they're going after, and I'm just like, okay. Are you gonna fiddle with their sticks, babe? Yes, he fucking is.
I want to murder people, that's what he is.
Because he's a scary murder hobo.
He's literally the demon of fear.
Yeah, that suits you pretty damn well. Is that his scarecrow skin?
That's just his normal.
Well, shit.
This is his new portrait after he
I am not gonna lie. The hunter's skin for Sivir is hot. Like, dim titters, though. Yeah, she is.
Oh, shit, no. There's a Star Guardian Lulu in our team.
Did they do Star Guardian for Leona? Because I'm sorry. She literally looks like the human version of Azura. Come on. Yeah, that's how Lee goes. Just make sure the jungler isn't near you when you do it, because if he is, if he or she is, then they'll get hella shitty if you steal the jungles from them. That's why I said, like, make sure they're not near you. Yeah. Because that was one thing I got shit for, was, like, someone was in the opposite end. And gave me shit for getting the jungles. Like, look, I need this. You're down there. Get the fuck over it. Yee.
I was the bigger man here.
I like that it doesn't show the percentage per person anymore. Because a lot of people used to get reported for that, and it's like, well, I can't help them, my connection shit. Because people would report each other just for having a bad connection. It's like, really? You fucking with me? Really? Reports are supposed to be there for a reason. Not for dumb shit. Draven just... is scary to look at. I'm sorry. He's such a cocky edgelord, but he is just unnerving to look at. He be creeper.
Summoner's Rift.
Royalty isn't earned. It's bad.
Oh, shit. Why can't I see my cursor?
30 seconds until minions
spawn.
Oh,
this isn't good. Why can't I see my cursor? There it is. Okay. Don't use touchpad in a regular thing. Just don't fuck yourself over.
Minions have spawned.
I'm a mid on the top. Let's see how this goes.
Get paid and get out. Laws or whatever works at the time. Wealth is my kind of burden. Heroes go hungry. Trouble is.
disconnected.
Don't get beaten.
Not good.
Just business. I've got values. They stack up nicely. I'll fight for a cause. I won't die for one. Feed the jackals.
Yeah.
enemy has been slain.
You can't touch the desert.
Turret plating will fall soon.
Kings come and go, but gold stays.
Legendary.
Beef Wellen is legendary. He has beef with the enemy.
Honor is the rust on a dull blade. The only thing that will come to sleep is sky. Loyalty isn't earned. It's bought. I go where the trouble is. Laws are whatever works.
An enemy has been slain.
Your
team has destroyed a turret.
Heroes go hungry.
Legendary. Double kill.
It's not stealing if they're dead.
has destroyed a turret.
Bask in the glow.
A summoner has disconnected. Legendary. You have slain the enemy. Shut down. Double kill. Triple kill.
We kept playing PvP before. That was why we stopped playing before. Shit, man. Fucking. I sent you a... Yep. Cool. Give me just a second. I'll